Hello, tu, Valentin Dimitrov here, and today we are gonna be playing on the new tavern brawl this week, Gadget Town Throwdown. I'm sorry for the late video, I was on a trip. You see the video, the walk I made when I went there. And I made some games when I came back and went to rest. I'm feeling okay now. Everything is fixed. As I see, Aya is pretty OP late game. With those golems, she's a fucking devastating hero. Okay, this will be good for next turn. On this turn we are going to use the brass knuckles. Okay, I'll take 4 5 more damage, but I'll make it like this and there you all get a boost, and if she can't clear it I'll get even more boost and play the gunner. Yeah. Okay, now this shit is big. If he doesn't kill this, I can swap it with Madame Goya and get something better. Sorry, guys. Let's see if Knuckles does the job. Yes, he has a way to kill. What? Yeah, this will be good if I get it back and buff it again. It's Smuggle. I need to play it so that. I need to play it so that we can have a little bit more board presence, or we will die at all field. We still can die. We'll take 8 damage from here, and he has 4 damage in his hand. We lose. Oh, what the fuck? How much of this he has? Okay, he decides to clear. Okay, he can't clear either of these without using anything. Without using something. Okay, we can end. What? Damn. We could have ended it without this, but without the magic, but it's okay. Either one is good. Okay, pretty good first game. Okay, those Virgo bots has to be replaced. Oh, even worse hand right now. Not much power in it. At least we have patches. All the shit cards. I don't know what to do now. Okay, we'll use this, I think. Only one car, fuck. I'll make it to that heat rate, although it's not worth. If he is stupid enough to attack the rat pack and I get it back, it will be just devastating. Nah. He's lucky. Okay, I'll make it so that he has more targets. He will now kill this and go for face, and then I will play the Major. You get the second red bruiser. Let's see what now he does. I think we'll lose this game. He has much buffed minions. And if he summons one more minion, I don't know if we have something in our deck that can save us.
Hey, you need tickets?
Ah, it's impossible. Let's not waste time in tuning in the second game. Oh, those are such late game cards. This is fucking useless in this deck. In the Don Juan Chose decks, it can have as use, but in this, it's fucking useless. Oh, wow. On turn 3, I will coin and play the Golem again. I'll try to out-tempo his Golems. Let's do this. He will be buffed. Even though he's nerfed now, it's still a little bit powerful. I'll save it so that it has a little bit more power. If he summons the 3-3 golem, I'll clear it and then play mine 3-3 golem. Okay, you draw cards, I'll summon more golems and wrecked you later. You'll be sorry about doing this, but I think Daya deck doesn't have a board clear, so I don't want to use a dirty rat because I don't know what I'll get from his hand. If I get something big, I will be fucked up. What? Evet, seni o etki oldu. Seva, seva, gol. Let's see what we can do now. Nah, it's a shame that we can't use them both. I can maybe do. I have one more bomb squad next turn. Five five.